Does your heart get filled with excitement looking at this kind of roads? If yes, you are very likely a rider. This same excitement brought us all together for a ride through the back roads where we could hit this kind of roads packed with curves. The plan is to reach Morrow Mountain in the afternoon to meet with my Indian rider brother Victor Patel and to ride with his group. The journey begins from Charlotte. Morrow Mountain is around 57 miles, which is around 97 kilometers away from here. But before I start the journey towards Morrow Mountain, first I need to meet with my another Indian rider brother Hiren, as we both will ride with Victor's group. So we met at our favorite Indian restaurant, Godavari, which is there in North Charlotte, to have our lunch first and then head towards Morrow Mountain. Now we are heading towards Morrow Mountain to meet with Victor. But wait, Hiren realized his tires are lacking air pressure. Now we are ready to hit the highway. It feels great to ride through the countryside because of its beauty and calmness. We are finally approaching the Morrow Mountain State Park. Our meeting point is just a couple of more miles away. And finally, we reach the meeting point, and there is Victor's group.
Sorry, Victor, I got so much late.
Actually, we were late by more than an hour because of few unexpected events, and Victor's entire group was waiting for just two of us. We thank them a lot for patiently waiting for us. And finally, we start our group ride from Morrow Mountain. Those beautiful back roads are waiting for us now. We are going to ride through those pretty soon. I'm following Victor ahead of me, but unfortunately, Hiren was falling behind. Hiren, being new to fast cornering through these curvy roads, is falling back and having difficulties to catch up with the group. We utilize stop signs to make sure we got all the riders back again together. In this way, if any of the riders falls behind, can catch up with the group and doesn't get lost in these country roads. We just love to rev our motorcycles. It's a damn hot day, and we are sweating like hell. So we decided to stop at a gas station, get some water, fill our tanks, and then to start towards the back roads with a fresh feeling. we spent around 10 minutes out here, and now we are going to hit the back roads, finally. Those are very slippery and can very well cause a crash in case of high speed cornering. So we all are getting on the same page that we are gonna ride slow until these patches are over.
See the car right there? Step ahead.
Yeah.
It gets wiggly down there.
Okay.
So a bike's gonna do that.
We have been riding in the seat for quite a while, so now it's time for a little break to chill out for a little while.
You got dirt on your nose.
What?
See.
Oh.
The air comes in from there.
Oh.
So you got all the darts like here.
That break lasted for a few minutes, and we are ready to hit the beautiful roads back again.
Thank you.
You got a nice helmet, bro.
Yeah, I know.
Awesome. It looks awesome.
I'm going to, I love it.
What is that button?
Oh, it cuts this laser on.
Oh my god.
It's time to chill out a bit and say bye to each other as our group ride for today ends here. But the journey doesn't end here. There is a huge thunderstorm alert being broadcasted, and my route back to Charlotte falls right at the middle of it. That sunset might look amazing, but the cloud doesn't. Rather, it looks scary while you are riding your motorcycle in this rain. And especially when you witness few lightning strikes from that cloud. I like her to take a bath right at the end of any rainy ride. And that's the end of today's journey, filled with lots of good memories to recall.